Did you know that you are who you think you are? This was inspired by the late Zig Ziglar. I actually found this audio cassette program earlier today. I was looking around. I saw it and I started remembering of how audio programs like this changed my life. You see, growing up, I had a horrible self-image. I didn't like myself, and I really didn't believe in myself. And I remember being at a point in my life where I wanted to make a change. And so I dove into the world of personal development. And for me, there's really four things that I did that really helped me create what I would consider an amazing self-image today. So number one is the area of personal growth. This is where I was listening to audio cassette after audio cassette on a regular basis, whether it was CD, downloadable audio, podcast, stream, constantly programming my mind for success. I would also read books, and I'm still a big reader, reading books on improving my self-image and really learning how to love myself. I also attended conferences. So that was all in the area of personal growth. The second thing that I did was I started associating with amazing people that had great self-images. I mean, I would be around these people and I had a little imposter syndrome as well. So I felt a little uncomfortable being around them, but I learned to watch them and watch how they treated people and how they spoke with confidence and made confident decisions. And that started rubbing off on me. The third thing that I did, and I still do today, is affirmations. I mean, I literally had typed up huge lists of affirmations and I would post them in different places and I would read it and say something like, "Michael, you are amazing. Today is going to be a great day. You're going to do some great things. I love you." And I would constantly be programming my mind with my words. And then the fourth thing that I did, which probably had the greatest impact on me being a Christian, is I started seeing myself the way God sees me and understanding that, hey, I was created for a purpose and that God loves me and that I was created in His image and that with Him, all things are possible. And that started building up my self-image. So friends, I just want to share a little bit about this with you all today. I hope it helps. I hope it inspires you to continue to work on the man or woman that you see every day in the mirror and continue to love yourself. And remember, you are who you think you are. Have a great day.